Hey guys, the new mutation is out, and like Vertigo, so Vertigo is not my favorite mutate. I mean, favorite, not like him at all. So I'm just doing this one mutation video, and there's also fear invasive maneuvers. So evasive maneuvers can be productive, Igorb. A lot less effective, but I don't think that we're having problems. I'm going with the strongest thing I can use, the best buddy stuff. Okay, Lord of the Horde, this is the, this repositioning of the camera.
Ascendant Janara, and I have been challenged to Rakshir by a faction of Tal'Darin who foolishly remain loyal to Amon.
Okay, these things,
here.
Okay, I'm going double hatch over here.
I will emerge victorious.
Not enough minerals.
Put out some more stenolites to rev up my little buddies.
Wrong. Oh yeah, I forgot to spread the stat zone. Upgrade the ally.
Minerals
now.
Not enough minerals. Minerals now.
So stupid.
Not enough minerals.
I think we have one more mutation with Vertigo and
minerals now.
And then some 8 or 9 weeks, I think. Okay, Overlord. Some off. Yeah. Okay, let's make the spawning pool. This is really annoying. It's the ramp. There it is. Okay, where are we? So I need a lair, yeah. A little bit lair. This ally is okay, my ramp. Now it's kinda normal. Okay.
It seems Amon's lackeys are moving toward their champion. Intercept them.
Jerks want to destroy our home. Do not let them.
Okay,
I thought there
Gary.
Were two of you in this fight. I expect support from both. Send your armies to my side.
If one is successful, I am ready to destroy.
Okay, they all died. That's good. Did they come here? Oh, Gary, come on.
Let us see what
addition. Okay, surprise Gary. Surprise Gary and
listening.
Waiting. So Gary, okay. Now we have to go here. Zones. There. That's been my expansion. Okay, this Gary, don't be afraid. There we go. Well, hybrids now. We have Garizo. Ah, stupid. Ow. So stupid. Okay, let's get the green though. Oh no. I'm on the wrong side. Ah, come on, game. Oh. This. Okay, I got this thing of his. That's good. Oh, this hybrid is still alive. Fight this thing. How about to go? Okay, and yes. Okay, let's approach now. Hate this thing. I really do. The enemy is mutilist, corrupt, or brood lord. I think I'll just go rat. Mass Hydra. I just get feared a lot. Okay. Go ultra risk. So I need to. Stay in the blind zone, Gary. Okay, expansion ready, ally. Now go. Oh, green my side. Good. To support his champion. Prepare to meet them in combat. The end has taken an interest in our place. I will follow your command, Master Ego. Let's go over here. Change it now.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Oh man.
I sent several elementals nearby.
Let's
psionic bleeding is distracting me. Silence them. If you have the forces to
where
spare.
Is the third worker? I thought I yeah, Ella is going for it. Ella is lord of the Horde, so we can afford to
anything for my best friend.
You can expand, ally. Go there, fight that thing.
Such troublesome creatures. Slay the last one when you have the chance.
Okay, connect this thing. No satellites. Oh, base. Gary. Stupid immobile Gary. I definitely won't be doing this mutation again. And win it and except perhaps your friend asks me, but that's
hey, help your friends.
Okay, this thing, these upgrades, and I have to clean that. The other side. Spread the zone with these hybrids. Because they are about to arrive.
Do not allow that to happen.
The enemy is on the way, little buddies. Get out there and say hello.
Just got out of the zone. it's a lot easier for Lord of the Horde because he's just sending his stuff there and doesn't care. He doesn't care. I'm waiting for the hybrids there. I don't care. Oh, I have to actually saturate my gases. What? Oh boy. It changes right when I want to do something and then I click around. Slow lords. Okay, hybrids. Oh. Of course I sent this wrong way. Of course I sent this wrong way. This. Okay, now it's kinda normal camera. Okay, now I can start making ultra lists and more scarfes. Okay.
Hey, help your friends!
I will follow your command, Master Egon!
Yeah, definitely got the minerals. Okay, let's spread the zone.
End to this elemental vermin. Crush this one if you can spare the warriors to do so.
Okay, let's crush this one.
I will do it.
That was a threat to my allies. Infested. Get out of there. Stay out of this thing. Stay out of this thing. Very good. Okay, all of the elementals have been eradicated. There, okay, now I can be a little bit of a cleaner there.
Help your friends. You must place that in a power.
The guys are getting closer. Let's get here. Charge. The best thing is, oh, they can kill only from Gary because, yeah. Green zone, teleport back, back over here. Oh man.
You must place that in a power.
Enemy supplicants are headed toward their champion. Kill them all.
Where are we?
I will follow your command.
Speedor those guys. Okay, they have to come to me. That's actually good. We want to work here, so we can't go anywhere. Although it makes my stuff less effective. Okay, let's actually support the Virginar. Where is she? Oh, there she is. No wider zone. Okay. This looks like she's just sucking like Gary. Hybrids.
Massive psionic power flows champion
from the hybrids. Just click on quickly. The minimap. That's easier to overcharge, yeah. And okay. Good job now. Fight this hybrid. Okay, we're done here. Okay, this horse here. Yeah, my ally was smart. I wasn't choose Lord of the Horde. An enemy base stands in the way of my victory. Tear it down and grind the rubble into dust. Okay, kill this, kill these workers. Forward. The end is in sight. Okay. Well, finally something normal. Oh, Gary. Mechamooch module. Oh, I need to turn this down. Okay, let's I have to regain some health. Ultralisks. Okay. Oh, let's support. Gary is almost
hour is nearly at hand. Keep your armies close to me so that I might strike the killing blow.
Okay, let's get prepared.
The bad guys are coming. Okay. I hope the energy's at full capacity.
Wait, where are these guys?
Your forces are under attack.
Oh.
Help your friends.
The enemy is sending forces to support their champion. Match their strengths.
Inside teleport. Come on, dude. Oh, now you
destroy them, or that power will belong to their champion.
I must have misclicked. Okay, let's go for the those hybrids actually. Okay. Garrison, I will go Garrison. Because I use Garrison instead of teleport. All the job, not all, but most of it.
Hello,
teleport, okay, let's go. Blue zone. Just go with the flow. GG.
Our army is stressed. Help your friends. And
job because he just had to build bunkers and send his units and don't care about anything. So yeah, Lord of the Horde is really something I recommend for this mutation. Although I used the strongest commander, I was pretty much disoriented most of the game. Let me see, I lost four Ultralisks. Okay, Gary, of course, did most of the job. You can see infested troopers did hell. Let's now look at this 14 APM. He just don't have to care, just send dudes and do nothing, use top bars when needed, and yeah. 20, even not more than, yeah, 20, just 22 bunkers, and it was a job done for him. Okay, I picked those lurkers and this stuff you couldn't see, but yeah. Okay, it was actually easy enemy composition. If we had like Sky Eternal Reaper Liberator or something, it would be a culturalist could be using a Camouche model on enemies, but still it would be a lot harder that way. Okay. Yeah, Sky Zerg and Brilliant Corruption is really not hard. And base guards like Vipers, parasitic bombs are nothing for Gary, and Yamatos would be a lot worse. Okay, let me see. Yeah, that's it. Nothing else to see. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. This is the one and only mutation video I'll be doing for this week.